5 states account for 84.16% of the total active cases, while 6 states and union territories have a weekly positivity rate higher than the national average of 2%, India's health ministry said on Tuesday. These numbers come in the backdrop of India beginning its second phase of COVID-19 vaccination for those above 60 years of age and people between 45 and 59 years of age with specific comorbidities on Monday.
India's health ministry on Tuesday said at the current overall case positivity rate of 5.11% suggests the COVID-19 pandemic is close to being under control. Reviewing the COVID-19 situation in the country, the health ministry said that although certain states are witnessing surge in active virus infections, India's active cases are less than 2% and recoveries over 97%. Maharashtra, Kerala, Punjab, Tamil Nadu and Gujarat states are witnessing an upsurge in daily new COVID-19 cases, and the Indian government has advised these states to be cautious about the rising numbers. India on Tuesday recorded 12,286 fresh coronavirus cases, pushing the infection tally to 11,124,527. These numbers come in the backdrop of India beginning its second phase of COVID-19 vaccination for those above 60 years of age and people between 45 and 59 years of age with specific comorbidities on Monday.
अधिकांश केसेस दो राज्यों में हैं, महाराष्ट्र में लगभग 79,825 और केरला में 48,000. दे टुगेदर कंट्रीब्यूट 75% ऑफ द एक्टिव केसेस.
Earlier in the day, India's Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, along with his wife, received the first dose of the coronavirus vaccine at a hospital in Indian capital. He appealed people to be vaccinated. India's health ministry on Tuesday morning said over 14.8 million beneficiaries have been vaccinated across the country since the beginning of the vaccination drive on January 16.